on, everybody. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Brooks CHD. Today, we're back with the Watford career mode. We took a little bit of a break, but we're back. We're on episode number 5. We have a game against Burnley straight away. Let's go into it. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, today we are using this team. It's the 3-5-2 formation again. We have Engels, Cabaselli, Kabula, centre-back, Donnarumma in goal, Kapue, Pereyra, Decore in the midfield. We've got Isaac Success and Leon Bailey on the left and right. And we have Penaranda and Icardi up top. We're going to drop Troy Deeney for the time being. He has not been performing, so we're going to see what our two fast strikers can do. Let's go and smash Burnley. Am I the only one that finds this skill game nearly impossible? I cannot do it. I'm so shit at it. Oh, here we go. Success. I thought he was fucking four-star skills. He's not. Oh, he still has it. He was in the box. Decore. Somebody hit that. Or not. Mario Cardi. Can he get past the whole defense? Who's this running in? Is that Roberto Pereyra? It is indeed. Can we get the ball through to Leon Bailey? Can Bailey hit that first time and score? That was a shot. That was a shot, people. Oh my god, that was woeful. Success making that run down the right-hand side. Can he hold off Stephen Ward? Brilliant. Cut back into Icardi. Hit that. Oh, blocked by Ben Mee, I think that was. We're doing well. Panaranda. Wait, is he left or right-footed? I just completely forgot what foot he was there for a second. He did really good, like, little dribbling work. Just a really bad shot. Right, half-time, one of the most boring games I've ever played. Burnley are a stubborn team to break down. And that's pretty much how they are in real life. It's really hard. I'm finding it extremely difficult to actually be able to do anything. Right, so we've got a bit more attacking now, as you can see, with Pereyra gone at cam. It's going to be hard to break them down. Here we go, Penaranda's true. He's rapid. He's getting past Michael Keane. Good cross into the box. Pereira's there. That's it, Penaranda. Hold on to the ball. Oh, you lose it every single time. I'm not happy with this, man. This is unacceptable. This is Burnley. Like, I know we're doing shit in the league at the moment, but we cannot be losing or even drawing to teams like Burnley. I'm sorry, but Penaranda, you're coming off, man. What was that? I cannot believe we've just conceded there. I was holding A to head it out to my midfielder, and he just comes straight to Sam Vokes. This is why I don't like this game. If you didn't know, I don't like this game at all. It's... fuck's sake. Look at this bullshit, right? Matt Lowton gets the ball, crosses the ball into Cabaselli. I'm aiming at Kapue to pass it to him normally. And fucking Cabaselli, man. You've been really good for us, apart from in there. And Donnarumma, you should have saved that. Icardi, that was a perfectly good opportunity to pass it straight across goal. The passes just are not going where it needs to be. Mario Icardi did really freaking well to get in there, but his pass was absolutely woeful. I cannot have players doing that in this team, man. The fact that we're crap already and we're doing shit like that, it's really annoying me. It's really, really annoying me. Honestly, I think Legendary's too hard. I'm not going to lie to you. This isn't fun. Like, this is supposed to be fucking fun, and it's not. I can't do anything. All these guys are doing is when they get the ball, holding LT and waiting for a pass, and you cannot stop that. There's no way to do that. Ah, now, this is what I want to show you guys. This was something that I think Milo Bradley, he's a good subscriber of mine, told me to do, is to go and get one of them youth scouts off the catalogue. So we've got this guy, Daniel Lugano. He's 47 rated. He's not great. We can offer him a contract. He will obviously get better. He's only 5'7" for a centre back. We're going to assign him because his potential is 81 to 94. He's Spanish as well. You know, he might go for a bit. We could sell him on quite easily. It's pretty good. This is a serious situation, boys. We are 17th in the league. If we lose today and Hull win, we go into the relegation zone. 6 games gone. We've lost 3 times, drawn twice, and won 1. That is bad. Okay, boys, we're going to switch to this formation for the time being. It's a 4-2-3-1 formation. It's pretty good. We got 2 CDMs, a cam, 2 wingers, and a striker. And we're going back to fullbacks because what I have a plan to do is to focus all our play through the wings. So, for example, I have instructions set on 2 of the wingers to cut inside and get in behind, and the 2 fullbacks to bomb up the field as much as possible. Meaning that we can get an overlap going, which means Jan Matt and Holabas can cross the ball in. They have good crossing stats. And Bailey and Success can go inside the box, or even just to have another body in the middle of the midfield so they can get a goal or get an assist. We have the 2 CDMs of Cummins and Kapue step back while attacking so they can offer extra protection for Cabaselli and Engels. So this should work out really, really well. Hopefully we can do this. We have a game against Bournemouth right now. This is going to be a hard game because, well, every single game is a hard game. I really don't want to change it from Legendary though, because, like, I want the challenge. I want the fact that we are crap at this game. Suppose the good news for us is that we're actually at home at Vicarage Road, so hopefully we can do something. I'm not I'm very pessimistic about this game. I do not feel like we're going to be able to do anything because Bournemouth have a good passing team, and that's one thing that just hampers our gameplay so far, is teams that can pass the ball well. Brilliant pass by Daryl Yanmal. I can already see how we're going to do well with this formation. We've got Isaac Success. Where is Mario Icardi? We can't get the cross in. Get up, Success! God damn. Brilliant ball, Roberto Pereyra. Where is Icardi? Icardi has real issue getting into the box on time, and I just cannot cross the ball. God damn it, I can't take my time with this shit, man. I need to pass the ball across it as soon as I possibly can. Here we go. Pereyra plays Icardi through. Just hit that far post. Oh, what a save by Talavera. That's been the most open opportunity we've had this whole recording session so far. Good save by their goalkeeper, but really good play by Roberto Pereyra. Brilliant pass to Icardi. I went to hit that across the goalkeeper. Didn't really go to exactly where I wanted it, but we're going to hit this into the box. Now Sven comes on the ball to their defender. Bjorn, hit that. I don't know why he's outside the box when he's 6'4", man. Capoue, up to Icardi first time. Oh my god, we always get blocked off at the last freaking set. Oh shit, Icardi. Hit that. Oh, I thought that went in. That was a fantastic strike, boys. Holy moly. We're doing really well against this Bournemouth team. Maybe it's just how they play. That was so close, man. If that had gone in the Premier League in real life, that would have been a brilliant goal. Bailey, just hit that. Finesse that. Oh, that was a really bad shot. That was a really good opportunity as well, man. Oh, God damn. I tell you what, this goalkeeper is risky as balls. Like, let's make way for the run. Pereyra hit that. We're not going to get a lot of time. Oh, my God. That was going to go in. We're doing really well against Bournemouth. Icardi. Why do I keep thinking these go in? Great cross. Oh my god. Why is Engels on the edge of the box? He's our centre back. That was very close. But if that was somebody else, that would have gone in. We get past his defender. Mario Icardi. Oh my god. I can't believe we didn't score that game. Up. Oh, brilliant bit of play. Leon Bailey. How do you miss that? Thank you, Sammy. I can't believe we have just conceded from that, man. I'm actually so disheartened by that. I'm actually really disheartened. How have we not scored at least 3 goals in this game? I don't even care. Max Gradle, you can fucking go fuck yourself, man. Here we go. Prayer's making a run. Icardi finds him. Go on, Pereyra, hit that. Score! You hit the post. I don't believe this game. This game is fucking fixed, man. Some Bournemouth are paying the referee. There is no doubt in my mind. Go on. Playing Success. Icardi! Last-ditch tackle. Once again, we cannot score against this guy. Prayer's done really well. Near post. He hits the post again. Oh, it was a save. But oh my god, man. I am literally livid with this. Oh my god, Pereyra's wide open. Hits that straight at the goalkeeper. Incredible. The way that we lost this game is absolutely unbelievably retarded. I cannot believe we did not score at least 4 goals in that game. Mario Icardi was signed for 37 million to finish chances like he has. Roberto Pereyra, 13 million. My phone keeps going off. I apologize for that. Look at the amount of chances we had this game. 11 on target. Let's have a little look at this now. Let's see how many of the chances we had that were actually outside of the box. Quite a few of them. 4 or 5 of them were from Bjorn Engels on the edge of the box. Most of them, though, were in the fucking box or on the edge of the D, where you would sometimes usually get a goal. And how many chances did they have in the box? Well, they had 3 I can see and 2 on the edge of the box. Guys, if you want me to drop this down to world class, I will do that. But I don't want to change anything until you guys say so. So there's going to be a poll in the eye on the top left, top right of your screen. Sorry. So click on that. There'll be a poll whether to drop down to legendary or world class. Say yes or no. And if we get enough votes, I will drop it down. If you guys say no, I will keep it the same way it is and struggle. Let's put it that way. But I'm really annoyed we lost that game, man. We're in the relegation zone. Bournemouth were 19th, and we've lost to Bournemouth. I am livid with this freaking team right now. A whole change has to happen. I just cannot do anything, you know what I mean? Like, I would usually play 3 games, but I'm so annoyed. I want you guys to tell me what we should do, whether we should drop it down to legendary or to world class, sorry, or keep it on legendary. I don't really, like, know what I should do until you guys tell me what to do with that. Anyways, I'll speak to you again. Sorry for the lack of Watford career mode. There will be a lot more now on. So, yeah. Tell me what you guys think in the eye in the top right-hand side of your screen, and I'll talk to you another time. I'm really annoyed. Let's put it that way. Bye!